4812 Horse Gulch Loop, Colorado Springs, Colorado 80924. Going to be cammering the sewer lateral at this residence from the exterior 4-inch double sweep SDR 35 PVC cleanouts. First part of video will be to the inside of the residence. Second part of video will be to the tap at the city main. At approximately 18 feet from the exterior cleanout going into the residence, the pipe material transitions to schedule 40 PVC. No issues with this pipe material transition during the time of this inspection. Right here at 24 feet going into the residence, the 4-inch schedule 40 PVC transitions to 3-inch schedule 40 PVC. From the exterior cleanout going into the residence is approximately 61 feet to the roof end. Everything going into the residence is all PVC with no issues. Next part of the video will be from the other exterior cleanout going to the tap at the city main. The tap at the City of Maine is approximately 65 feet from the exterior cleanout. The sewer lateral in total at this residence is approximately 126 feet in length. The entire sewer lateral is all PVC with no major issues found during the time of inspection. Just recommend having the line cleaned and reinspected every 2 to 3 years for normal line maintenance.